Ball's in. That's what they wanted, Australia. And the skipper to skipper picks him up. 200 wickets now for Pat Cummins.
Yeah, he's been chasing that 200th all day. He's been going past the bat. This time he relies on hitting the timber. The top of off stump, that is the perfect delivery for a fast bowler. Great length, and it just straightens enough. That's a really good ball to get past Brathwaite's defence after being out there for 54 overs. Yeah, he's happy about that. 200 test wickets, what a milestone.